So something else I did is I removed the water to make sure nothing's clogged up here. So I'm gonna move this little screen, hopefully. But it looks fine. And then I'm gonna open this water again to make sure I have water. I turned the water off, but I just make sure there's water coming in.